A lot of people thought that.
C-L-I-C-K.
Grind.
I thought it was something else grinding.
PG-13.
The song was really great. Even without
it's not playing Brian. I just had a dance go with it. Like I said, grind your way down, grind up on a new day. Jump, flip your heels, wind up on it. I got a dance going.
I'll be doing it for a song. Yeah.
Jump, flip your heels, wind up on it.
Now, you can do a lot of work. Every time I look up. You're working on a tour. Your songs are getting 120 plus all over. In like what, 7 markets? You know, you can be found on SideScan. You can be found on iTunes. You can be found on BDS. You're doing it. Your management definitely got you lined up right away. Independent artists, independent don't mean you don't have to really work. Sell your CDs, sell your music, got the truck in the car, whatever. But get them in stores, get your stuff right because that's what attracts the label.
Exactly. You got to show that bullet, showing that it's building up on that billboard chart. That's what matters. And the fact that you're doing it independently shows the grind and the effort that I'm really trying to put into that. I just need to support
you. You know, we got you right here. Now,